Television sex siren Naveena Bole, who is better known as Tia from Ishq Baaz, finally got hitched for life to her boyfriend Karanjeet. After the gala wedding of Pooja Banerjee and Sandeep Sejwal, this is the second big marriage of the year. And Karan and Naveena's wedding took place in Mumbai, which was a mix of Marathi and Punjabi rituals. Naveena looked gorgeous in a red lehenga as she welcomed the new face in her life. Check out their wedding pictures. Naveena and Karan have been dating for a year and met in a gym. The two will be heading off to Thailand for a short honeymoon before joining their respective work. Well, we wish Karan and Naveena a very happy married life. You also drop in your wishes in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.